you're using making some something with cloves of garlic?
Yeah, bread.
You're making bread?
Mm-hmm.
What kind of bread?
A pumpkin bread.
Pumpkin bread. You're making what kind of bread?
Chocolate bread. And then I'm stirring it the Bruce pumpkin bread. I'm stirring that.
So what ingredients are in your pumpkin bread?
Celery.
Celery?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes?
And some bread. Pumpkin bread. Smash it up.
And what's in your dish, Catherine?
My dish is rice pudding, bread, and I have arroz con leche.
Arroz con leche? Okay, and what's in it?
Arroz con leche to
raisins.
Raisins? Yep. And then I get butter.
And butter?
Yeah. And you have butter?
Sometimes.
I have butter. And I usually have butter so I can put it in. And I stir some more.
Right there. Some more.
So I can put it in the cup.
I love it. Meatballs too.
Meatballs? Mmm. And what do you have to put in to make meatballs?
Ginger.
What?
Ginger.
Is that ginger?
Gingerbread.
Oh, gingerbread. Make meatballs?
Yeah, and gingerbread. I'm trying to take the skin off so we don't need skin.
You do what?
I'm trying to take off the skin.
Oh, you're taking off the skin? The skin of what?
The skin of the thing I can click. And I'll like this. And I'll like this.
Great. You need your bowl, Catherine?
I need to do it again.
Do you need to cook your meatballs, Mary?
Yeah.
Where are they going to cook?
In my hands.
In your hands?
These are hot.
What's the temperature?
I don't know. It's hot temperature.
Hot temperature?
Yeah.
And what are you making again, Catherine?
I roll it out.
A what?
Roll it out.
Oh, roll it out? Okay.